You too, what's up? So we about to be doing a little taper, probably a taper in line up, but probably mostly a taper on straight hair. Now, if you work in an urban barbershop, you probably won't get too many like straight client haircuts. So it's good to know how to do it just in case one does happen to come in. Because if you're a barber, you're supposed to know how to cut all people, you know what I'm saying? No matter who they are. So I'm gonna do a taper and a line up on straight hair. I'm about to show y'all how to do that. So let's get into that right now. All right, now y'all see so far he got straight hair. He got it like in a bun. So this is going up, but we're gonna taper the sides in the back. Mostly the sides because, you know what I'm saying, this is what I'm gonna show. So you see how it's straight. It ain't nothing else to it, it's just straight down. It ain't no curves or none of that crazy stuff. So what we're gonna do is take our liners and we're gonna bald it. That's the first thing we're gonna do. Just like cutting anybody else's hair, you know what I'm saying? Cause to be honest, after a while, you'll be scared to first, like the first time cutting hair like this, you'll be scared to do it. But after a while, when you keep doing it, you realize it's just like cutting regular, you know, African-American hair if you do that or something. So once we put our bald liners out there, we got our wall designers all the way open, and we're gonna put that second line in. Just like cutting African Americans here, same way basically. So we're gonna put that line inside there and we're gonna flick out. Just gonna put it inside, okay? Inside there now. Now you see we got two lines in there now. So we're gonna take this down first. Third, we're gonna take this down. Like laying it down smoothly. Now basically, like what you wanna do is you don't wanna put the clipper all the way on his head, like too much, you know what I'm saying? You just wanna put your guard on there and just take it down just a little bit. Just to so you can start seeing where everything is going. Especially if this is your first time cutting hair like this and you don't know, you know what I'm saying, how the hair gonna go. Now you notice like I'm going against the grain now, but I'm not putting the clipper all the way on this hair. I'm basically just feathering it. Just going up with it. Even though I got the guard on there still, I'm still not putting it on there because straight hair, once it's cut, it seems to cut lower than, you know what I'm saying, than African American hair. So like once you go against the grain on straight hair, it's gonna cut way lower and it ain't gonna look right. So what you wanna do is you wanna play with it first. Like I said, if you're not familiar with cutting hair like this, you wanna play with it, you wanna enter your way in it. That way you won't just jump into it and then you end up messing up. So you just wanna enter your way into it little by little so you can figure it out, like, oh, okay. So you got more time to play with it, you know what I'm saying? That's likely you'll mess up or have a mistake. So we just flicking up. Not, you know what I'm saying, not going in it too much. We just starting this tape off little by little, like I said. Now you see like around this area is a lot of dark spot because you don't want to get too close to where his hair is pulled up for the part. And you don't want to cut that hair that's above there. So you just want to, like I said, you got to play with it. It's not hard, but it's just, it's, you know what I'm saying, you just got to play with it. You just got to get in there, just play with it. Now we got the 1.5 guard on there. On this one, I'm going in on it. I'm cutting it. I'm not feathering it. I'm actually going up because when I had the other guard on there, I figured out my way. So I'm like, okay. So if this is cool, I know this one, this guard right here would be perfect. So I can put that 1.5 on there and I'm flicking up, going up, taking all this off, getting it all laid down even. Now, what I'm about to do is I'm about to put my line on there. When I put this line on there, what this gonna do is this gonna help me see my fade better. Like I say, I like to put the line on there first and then do the fade because I wanna see where my fade gonna be at. Just like any other haircut, it's the same thing. I wanna see exactly where it's gonna be at. So that's why I'm doing it like this way. You know what I'm saying? So we get that line on there, go straight across, just like doing anything. You see he got a light spot, we're gonna add the fibers to that. So it don't matter. No line up is perfect. Keep telling everybody that. Ain't no such thing as a perfect lineup. It's a good lineup, and no such thing as a perfect lineup. But this is what we on. We just lining it up now, getting them crisp. These are the Andy Slimline Pros, I wanna say. We just testing it up, just putting that basic on there first. Then we gonna go over it with the hard thing, you know. First just putting it up. All right, now we got the Barber Magic Pencil. Like I said, this is an enhancement that I use. I use this on everybody. I don't care, African American, Hispanic, I don't care what you are, I'm putting it on there. All right, Now you see we got the line there, now we can see the taper. You see how the taper is slowly, slowly coming apart. It's coming together, it's little by little. It's not like, you know what I'm saying? You see it better. That's why I said it. I gotta line it up. Cause the line, it make it look, you know what I'm saying? It bring it out more. It lets you see what you're doing. So now it's the, okay, taper coming out good now. Now I know what to do. See, now I'm getting more comfortable in it. You know what I'm saying? Once that taper and that start coming together, you start getting comfortable. You're like, okay, now I know what to do. Now I can play with it how I want to play with it. So now I'm just going to put my wall designers on there. I'm just going to flick up without the guard. Because like I said, we're going to make this ball. We're going to blend it all in. See, now I'm comfortable now. All right, now we got the guard on there. Our one guard. And we're just going to flick up. Flick up now. We, like I said, we're comfortable now. Now we can play. And you see how I'm moving faster. But to be honest, I always cut his hair, but I'm treating it as if it's a new client. If it was a new person, I do the same thing. And then I'll be, once I get comfortable, you good for go. Cause now it's like you got the hard part away. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you get comfortable when you first start doing it. First, it's gonna be a little uncomfortable. But once you see it start coming together, that's when you will be like, bet. Okay, bet. We good to go now. We good to go. It's like gaining confidence, you know what I'm saying? That's what we doing with this. Going back over the line a little more, you know, touching it up, getting it all ready together, getting them crispy. But I see some spots in this taper that I'm gonna go over, because right where the hair is at right here, I see like it's kind of dark. You don't want to do that. You want to make sure you get everything up. So I'm putting my guard on there, and I'm gonna try to take that out, take that darkness off. Like you want that to be smooth. So you know what I'm saying? You don't want to go too close to it, but you want to just use those edges and just get that little area out right there. Now, I see that the guard ain't really doing too much. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my guard off and I'm going to use my regular clips all the way open. And I'm just going to play with it. You know what I'm saying? Same thing. Just play with it. Use the edge of it and just try to get all that bulkiness out. You know what I'm saying? Try to get that taper all the way together. Easy money. You know what I'm saying? Just flick out. Flick out. I'm confident now that the taper came together smoothly so far, as you can see. Now let's take a look at it. Let's take a look. Easy taper, nice and neat, clean and faded. Yo, y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna drop another video for you tomorrow. And this is just steps on how to do a taper on straight hair. Peace out, YouTube.